to double elimination night on Superstar. And finally, a man hoping for a performance of biblical proportions, our final Jesus of the night, it's Nathan!
I was really happy with last night's performance. It's really frustrating not getting the response that you want.
That was another outstanding performance.
When you believe in words, you are really, truly extraordinary.
I still do worry a little bit that there's a fight going on between your confidence and your ego, and I don't want your ego to win it.
It's really disheartening. I'm trying really hard, but it's obviously not enough. It definitely takes its toll having to perform every night. It's not just the performances. We have to rehearse all day too.
I am so tired today. As you can see, I just want to do this. I don't even want to speak at this time in the morning, let alone sing.
The thing I find hardest is having my voice warm from 9 in the morning till we finish the show at night. If I don't look after my voice, I could be out of the competition. But this is nothing compared to what it would be like to play Jesus, and I really need that.
Problem. You conquered it. Plus,
shush!
Plus, when you perform, I cannot take my eyes off you, frankly. You're an eye magnet. In fact, give me my eyes back, you greedy, hairy biker. One last thing to say to you, Nathan, important thing. Criticism is not disrespect. It's just commentary, and you can take it or you can leave it.
Thank you, Dawn. Jason?
Well, just when we thought it couldn't get any better, along comes Nathan to finish the show. Wow! I wish I could... could sing like you. I wish I had a gift like you. It was pitch perfect. It was effortless. You constantly deliver. That song absolutely suited you. We were anticipating. What I think is interesting, I would love to hear what you have to say. I think this is an opportunity for you, Nathan, to talk about what's been discussed, particularly today as we had a discussion in the corridor and how you felt about tonight.
How do you feel?
I'll be really honest. When I came here, I was so confident, and I've found things in myself that I didn't know I could, and I'm currently feeling really insecure. That was the hardest performance I've done because I feel like I've taken a bit of a beating. But I really respect each and every one of you, and I'm really thankful for your comments, and I'm really thankful for the viewers at home, and thank you so much for voting, and thank you so much for being so lovely.
Call 090-1616-1007 if you want Nathan to play Jesus in an arena near you. Lines are already open for all of the Jesuses, so don't delay your vote for your favourite now, as we will be closing the lines after the next break. Don't let your Jesus down. Ladies and gentlemen, Nathan! Okay, that is it. Our contestants have done everything they can in their quest to become Jesus. Now, their fate is in your hands, and tonight they really need your votes more than ever because it's a double elimination. The bottom three will sing again, but Andrew can only save one. The lines have been open since the beginning of the show, so let's remind you of those all-important numbers. Call 090-1616-10 and add 01 for John. 02 for Jeff. 03 for Roger. 04 for Ben. 05 for Rory. 06 for David. And 07 for Nathan. Calls cost no more than 36 pence from a BT landline. Calls from other networks may be higher, and from mobiles will be considerably more. Lines close after the next break, and votes cast after the closing time will not count, but they might still be charged. You haven't got long to get those votes in. Your favourite really, really needs your support. So here's a reminder of all of tonight's unbelievable performances.
It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Jesuses will be going home. Plus, the brilliant Paloma Faith will be here. Don't go